Thing is, for the things that have happened, especially there was a case of murder, there was a case of rape, these are outside our control actually, but we apologize because we don't like to see this happen. But for those that are being done by government agencies, we are still investigating. This commission of inquiry is doing it, and we will not know until the inquiry is completed. This lady perhaps have been suspected of carrying drugs in her body, and so the process of having to make the person squat up and down is one of the ways to eject the drug from any part of the body. You know which part.
中国政府高度重视维护中国公民的财产和人身安全，对近来马来西亚连续发生中国被侮辱、公民被侮辱、被侵害的事件，极为关切，希望马方呢继续以认真负责的态度彻查有关案件，尽快依法坚决惩处相关的罪犯和肇事者。中方 还希望马方采取切实有效的措施，保护中国公民在马来西亚的合法权益，防止此类事故再次发生。阿兹米表示，中国是马来西亚非常重要的友好国家，马来西亚政府高度重视同中国的关系，对最近发生的中国公民受辱的事件 深表遗憾和歉意。马方十分重视对上述案件的处理，将严肃处理有关的案件。马方呢，争取将尽快的向中方以及对外公布有关调查情况和处理的结果。他还表示，马来西亚政府正采取有效措施， 确保今后不再发生此类事件。东亚峰会呢，为有关国家开展对话与合作呢，搭建了新的平台。中方呢，坚持开放和透明的原则，反对搞排他性的。谢谢大家。